Hello?
Hey, morning, Rabbi. Rabbi, I'm calling you all today because I want to become a Jew, right?
Sorry, who is this?
I scheme the best order to me, like what on how to join and you know, like all that would be, and all who's been in the business, like.
Your name?
My name's Mike. Nike.
That is Nike?
Yeah, you might have heard of me, like.
No, I haven't, I'm sorry, but maybe you should phone my secretary and she could schedule an appointment.
So can you help me, bro? I want to join a clan, man.
Clan? I'm sorry, what do you mean, my friend?
You, I want to be a Jew, like you.
is this a
just
joke?
Just joking, man, just joking. Hey, bro, I want to become a Jew because, you know, like, I reckon it'll be good for my business, man.
Now, are you serious?
I check how yours all stick together, and I thought I'd smack a piece of that action. Yeah, I'm tired of paying retail, man. I know y'all invented that for the Christians, but I want to go wholesale.
Look, you know, my friend, there's a lot more to being a Jew than just good business. I mean, do you actually know about the Jewish faith? Do you know that Jews are one of the most persecuted nations on earth?
Yeah, I know all about prosecution, bro. You'll try being a charoex, eh? Well, what have I got to do first? Do I come for an interview or what kind?
There's a whole conversion, you know, which is actually a lot of hard work.
Hey, conversion? Now you're talking my language, bro. I'm a Hindu, but I can get a Jewish conversion, right? Because you check, I'm a charo, man. I put conversions on everything, bro. Not even my lawnmower stand it. You know, when you put one conversion, something goes better, man. So I thought I could do with a bit of like an upgrade or something. You know, because, hey, man, I'm tired, man, I tell you. So much of late nights and doping and moving with the chicks.
Being a Jew is a deeply religious commitment, and it's a lifestyle change, my friend. I really think you should reconsider this.
Like I'm not allowed to become a Jew or what?
Well...
So then answer me this, man. Is it the skin color or something, bro? What's it? Is it the color of my skin?
No, look, absolutely not. It's got nothing to do at all with skin color.
Because my skin is dark, like one starless night and all. But I check you all got some darkies in your club, man. What's that actor chick, man? Goldberg, Whoopi Goldberg.
Whoopi Goldberg? no, I don't think so. But look, Sammy Davis Jr., yes, most definitely. He was a well-known...
Yeah, I'm ready to join, man, I tell you. I don't even need to get that snip thing that yours do, because I got no foreskin anymore.
Really? Have you been circumcised?
No, man, it's just wear and tear.
No, this is crazy.
Because I know all the Jewish techies want 7 inches less, 10% right. I just got one favor to ask you, man. Rabbi, please, man, I ask you, I just need some, like, dispensation on some of your rules, man. You know, like, if you could turn one blind eye, Because, you know, like on a Friday night, that not doing nothing after dark and all that. I can't do that, man, because I've got to drive my cab on a Friday night, man. Yeah, I tell you, man, you must actually come check my cab, man. You must come by my posse sometime. Just the other side of Santon, man. You know, Lanesia. We call it Santon South, man. Yeah, but you got to be careful of my dog, right? I'm sorry, he only barks at Vito's, man, but he's not really that savage, you know. He's a fucking killer, like, sir. He's half Rottweiler, one German Shepherd, 2 parts Ridgeback, 1¾ parts Pitbull, 4 parts Bengal Tiger. And I think there's also some poodle, man, because he's got some weird-looking fucking tail, right? Looks like a pipe cleaner or something.
So he's a cross, is he?
Cross? He's fucking furious, man. We feed him hot curry dog more and no bunny chow made with real bunnies, man. Then it was one constant state of bad mood, man. He gets such ring sting that he's got to slat a shit on the top step of the neighbor's pool.
Well, look, I'm sure that must be very unpleasant for him.
Okay. Enough of the small talk, man. I can check you're a busy man. Can you fax me one application form or not?
Okay, look, we can do that. I can send you through some information. I can fax you some information. Just give your number to my secretary.
And then how long before I get my membership card, right?
What membership card?
Oh, you know, that membership card, man. The one that gets me all the discounts and all. You know, like the inner circle and all.
Look, if you're accepted, you attend conversion classes, and thereafter it takes 3 to 5 years to convert.
Yeah, but in the meantime, what about sex and that kind of intimate relations?
Look, this has all gone a little bit too far. You know, I'm a busy man, and if you're serious...
Serious? Like Mamu's vindaloo, cousin. But with the sex thing, man, I gotta still ask you, man, please don't avoid the subject, man. What I do with the sex? Have I gotta start poking the sticky through a hole in the sheet or what?
Pardon?
No, nothing. What about blowjobs, man? Must the sticky wear a balaclava or what, like?